We normally call him Mr. 360. Normally, he's someone who likes to play his shots. Normally, he comes in, starts playing his shots, plays mostly aggressive cricket. But the AB De Villiers that I see this year is a lot different than the ABD we've seen over the years. He's just not playing those big shots. He's also taking his time. He's understanding that his team needs him to bat a little longer than the other years, because they've had better batting in the other years. But this year, the batting hasn't been great, and hence, he takes a bit of time. But eventually, 82 of 44 balls. He's made up more than enough time in no time. Strikes the ball very well, struck it well again. To me, his catching, his batting, his mature innings with Marcus Stoinis was probably what made RCB win this match. They got past 200, probably about 15-20 above par. But again, ABD is ABD. Not too many players are better than him, and not too many players are great ambassadors of cricket like him.